There is a simple and urgent reason why so many of you have convened here with us this week. Today, just 10 years after the World Investment Forum first began promoting solutions for better mobilization of resources at an UNCTAD conference in Accra, Ghana, the global investment landscape is being remade before our very eyes.
Becoming more and more important, and we do realize that no single country can deal with these challenges without cooperating with other countries. But at the same time, what we are seeing is the rise of nationalism.
When women are empowered, everybody wins. A recent McKinsey study estimates that advancing women's empowerment could add 12 trillion to global growth by 2025.
The issue is not a lack of money. Some 300 trillion US dollars in financial assets are managed by the global financial system on our collective behalf. The issue is finding pathways to direct these funds where they are needed most and where they have the greatest impact.
Government and parliament must set their rules through legislation that provide an enabling environment for enterprises to thrive in ways that contribute effectively to human well-being.
Well-functioning exchanges enable economic growth and development by facilitating the mobilization of financial resources. By bringing together those who need capital to innovate and grow with those who have resource to invest.
Sophia is the first humanoid ever to be invited to a World Investment Forum. In which sectors do you see your siblings mostly working in the future?
I'm excited to see humanoid robots working in travel, assisting in hospitals, helping people in disaster situations, and all kinds of other fields. The sky's the limit,